Alright, we're gonna do some tuna ceviche. So we put salt and pepper in there. We're gonna add that. Whatever I have in here. Right? Vinegar right here. To wash up my tuna and mix it. So soak the one for about 10 minutes and squeeze it. Take the juice out from the fish. Alright, so I don't have much ingredient, but this will be enough. But that is already squeezed. And I'm gonna put this one together. Big steak. This is just a very simple ceviche, you know, not so fancy. Right? Mix that. And I'll put some mango in it. Alright, now I'm adding mango to my ceviche. So I'm gonna mix that. Ooh. Simple, right? Easy. Easy. That's it. I'm gonna add mango juice later. Cool. Thank you. Alright, last but not the least is my mango nectar that I bought from Costco. I'm gonna add this one to my ceviche. See? A little sweet and a little sour. That's what you want with your ceviche. My ceviche. Okay? This is my finished product. It's a tuna ceviche. Awesome, right? I'm gonna add one last thing, the tequila sunrise. Peace, y'all. Hope you like my ceviche.